an opportunity to meet with our local, state, and federal elected officials and to discuss various ballot initiatives. We have several events this year to accomplish that goal. This is an event which is being held to give you the opportunity to meet and speak personally with the candidates on the November 8th general election ballot, but also to find out more about the school unification referendum issue and also the Sunday alcohol sale referendum issue. I hope you've taken the opportunity in the beginning of this night's event to meet or shake the hand of each of the candidates who are here and to find out more about them as a person and as what their political platform is. It's the essence of what the Chamber does through its Governmental Affairs Council and its seven policy committees to base the legislative policies and priorities upon the input of our members. And so I'm particularly appreciative that we have so many Chamber members here tonight. I'd like to just share with you